good day to you all. Very happy to see you again. Weekend is going on now, so you have to be relaxed and calm from your mission life. That's why, what's the time now? This is the time you set for Sadhaji time. I'm going to make you relax. This is just for the fun, not to hurt any Sadhajis. I have shown part 1 to part 4. If you never see, please go there and watch first. This is part 5. As usual, you are going to see 5 jokes. Okay, number 1 joke. Sadhaji work as an office boy in the very MNC company. So he is working for office boy for the CEO. This Sadhaji having one attitude. Whoever 2% or group, they talk each other. If Sadhaji pass by, just hear something, the incident. I know about this. Always he say that. We don't know whether he knows or not, but he will say, I know that. Even though you talk about some people, suddenly he say, oh, that guy, I know him very well. He say like that. But others, they never ask you to prove. They just ignore. One day, his friend, he's also is one of the CEO for other company, wants to meet him. So he come and meet him. Then they have a conversation. Then the CEO of this company calls Sadhaji to bring the coffee. Then they have a conversation. Oh, you are going to US next week, right? Yes. Going to New York. Oh, okay. You know, I'm a bodybuilder. If I go in New York, I will go to Arnold Scavenger. Who is the bodybuilder, Hollywood actor. I want to visit him, you know. It's my dream, you know. Like that time, the Sadhaji came and put the coffee. He heard that, the name. Oh, Arnold Scavenger. I know him very well. He said that. Then the both also stunned. Shocked. Huh? He knows, sir. Yes, I know him very well. He's my very good friend. And they all cannot believe, but very quiet. Then he said, okay. Then 15 minutes later, the friend wants to go, leave from the office. Then the Sadhaji call, come and collect the cups. During the time they are discussion, US have just finished the elections, everything. So Joe Biden is the new president. Then immediately the Sadhaji say, Joe Biden is also my friend lah. Then the CEO very irritated. How come you big people, he say his friend, whether true or not, okay. I take the challenge. Next week I'm going to US, you also come with me. We will see. Sadhaji say, okay, no problem. With my pleasure. Then he traveled along with CEO from India to US. So few days, CEO have a meeting, everything he has done. Finally have 2 days. So he said that, can we go to Arnold house today? Of course. Sadhaji say, okay, so both they go. Arnold Scavenger, they have big house, bungalow. Then the Sadhaji say, he's my friend, I want to meet him. Who is this guy? He's my CEO. Okay, you just sit in the reception, I bring him inside. 10 minutes, the CEO wait. 10 minutes later, Arnold and the Sadhaji together they came. Then Arnold say, Sadhaji, don't forget me. You go back to India, you must call me, okay? Keep in touch. The CEO cannot believe. What happened? Is he really their good friend? Cannot believe. Then come back, when they are going back to the hotel, Sadhaji say, already I told you don't believe. You see, Arnold is my very good friend. But he has seen, the CEO has seen his own eyes. Then he say, oh. Then the next day, he say, can we go to the Joe Biden house? Then the CEO say, 50-50 he believe now. Then, both they went to the Joe Biden house. Same, the CEO was waiting outside the reception hall. He went to the Joe Biden, Sadhaji. They meet each other, they drink coffee. And Joe Biden say, Sadhaji, bye-bye. Whenever you come to New York, you come and see me. Yeah? I say, no. CEO really was happy at the same time, wouldn't believe his own eyes. CEO said that, okay, we are going back to India. On the way, I want to go to Italy, Vatican. I want to see Pope. Because the Pope always giving the blessings I want to get from him. Then, the CEO asked, do you know Pope? Yes, I know very well Pope Francis, right? I know very well. Then the CEO wanted to believe or don't wanted to believe. He also doesn't know. Both they went to Italy, Vatican City. All people waiting for the Pope to, because Pope always come to the balcony to give the blessings from there. So all are waiting over there. The Sadaji told the CEO, you just wait here, don't go anywhere, just wait here. I go and see the Pope. Okay, then he went inside. 5 minutes later, Pope Francis hold the Sadaji, they come to balcony. Then Sadaji see everywhere, see the CEO, hi, like this from there. 2-3 minutes later, the CEO was collapsed, fell down. Then Sadaji say, okay, I come back. Then he come down, brought to emergency ward, the CEO. After he give the instruction, everything, the CEO was okay. So Sadaji asked, what happened? You already have seen everything, I proof. What happened to you? He fell down. And the CEO say, you go and come upstairs. That one I expected. Okay, no problem. But nearby, few people ask me, I can see the Sadaji on top. Who is holding the hand? They ask me. Actually, the other person is a Pope Francis. But they all don't know Pope Francis. They all know you. Really, I can't take it. That's why I fell down. He said, that's called Sadaji. Second joke. Sada applied for the government job. He's staying Punjab. So he took the application. He has written halfway ready. Still have halfway to fill up the application. Then he need to pass to the officer. Officer was waiting for him to complete the application. Suddenly, our Sadaji stood up, took the application and closed the pen. He want to leave. The officer was amazed. Why you never fill up the application, you never finish? Why you want to leave? So they say, the remaining application, I should fill up in Delhi. I need to go now. Because the remaining application, I should fill up over there, not here. Then the officer asking, confused. Why? Who tell you? No, the application itself, they mentioned very clearly. Then the officer was very confused. Show me. Then the Sadaji laughed and showed him. Read yourself. They put fill in the application in capital. India's capital is New Delhi. That's why the Sadaji understood capital means Delhi. So I need to fill up the application over there. He never think about capital letters. Third joke. Sadaji went to his friend's house. His friend house is not so far, just 1.5 kilometers away. So both they have seen the TV, they have a lot of conversation, funs, everything. The time is 11:30. So he wanted to go back to his house. Suddenly, thunder, raining. It's a heavy rain. So they are waiting to stop the rain. So midnight, almost 12 a.m. the rain wouldn't stop. So his friend say, okay, never mind, you stay here with me tonight, tomorrow morning you can go home. Then the Singh agree, it's okay, because of the rain, what to do. Then his friend say, you just watch the TV, I go and prepare the cup of coffee for you and me, 15 minutes. Say okay. 15 minutes later, his friend came and brought the two coffee. He couldn't see the Sadaji. Where he is now? Suddenly he has seen Sadaji run to his house. He is full of wet. Sadaji's friend asking, surprised, where you go, where you come from, why you go outside? Then he said that, you and me, we decided to stay here due to rain drive. I must tell my family. That's why I run to my house, which is 1.5 kilometers. I tell my wife, I don't want to come tonight because of the raining. I want to stay in my friend's house. So I told now I come back. Okay, now I can stay. Fourth joke. Sardar drive the car 70 kilometers speed, which is that road you should go 50 kilometers speed, but he drives 70 kilometers speed, so the traffic police stop. They asking, why you drive fast 70 kilometers speed? The Sadaji replied, everywhere I see 70 kilometers only, they mentioned. I said, no, 50 kilometers only. Where you see? There over there, the board NH70. Then the traffic police was very frustrated. NH means National Highway. It's called Expressway. So National Highway 70. It's called the road name. Because in India, every expressway, there is a name NH70, 60, something like that. It's called road name. It's not the speed limit. Okay, still you don't know. It's okay, I'm ready to go. Suddenly he saw his wife. His wife was very, the face is very fierce. Something like that. Then the traffic police was confused. Why your face is like that? Then Sadaji told him, I don't know, last time it's okay, but before the road, I came after that, she become like that. Which road? He said, NH140. That's the road name. You imagine 140 means he thinking 140 kilometers speed you drive. So that's why his wife was become fainted. The last joke, fifth joke. Sadaji went to doctor. He said that, I think I have a strange disease. Then the doctor said, what kind of strange disease you have? Headache, anything I don't have, okay. But if I touch, I feel my head very pain. I don't have the shoulder pain, okay. If I touch, wow, very my shoulder pain. Oh, here, no pain. If I touch, very pain. Same thing, my leg, no pain. I touch, very pain. Then doctor, what kind of disease? I never study ABBS, this kind of diseases. Then he understood what is going on. He asked the Sadaji, can you touch my head? Then Sadaji touched his head. Ah, feel pain. Then the doctor smiled. See, you touch my head, you feel pain, right? Yes, yes, yes. Because the pain is not your body, not my body. Then the pain is in your hand. You see, here I have a sore, you have something, you have a pain here. That's why you use your hand to touch anywhere. When you press, you feel pain. That is the reason. The doctor was smiled at him just for fun. So hope you all enjoy the jokes. We will see again next week, the same time, part 6. See you soon.